Hello everybody, today I will talk about topic transportation and I have 8 questions. Number 1, what's the most popular means of transportation in your hometown?
In my hometown Vietnam, we can catch sight of lots of motorbikes on the street. So I guess that this is the main transportation of Vietnamese people at this moment.
Question 2, how often do you take buses?
I take buses every week. I mean that I usually move out of my city. I'm living in Biên Hòa City and I usually come to Ho Chi Minh City at the weekend, so I usually take buses to go there.
Question 3, can you compare the advantages of planes and trains?
Let me see. Taking planes to go somewhere is much cheaper than choosing a plane. But on the other hand, you see that taking by planes can save a lot of time. And even it is more expensive, but it less, you know, it's less bulky for you. I think so.
Question number 4, is driving to work popular in your country?
Driving a car or riding a motorbike is the main, you know, is the most popular in my country. You can have a look at everywhere that people use two main of those vehicles. So I think that in the future people tend to drive to work more.
Question number 5, do you think people will drive more in the future?
And I said that, you know, Vietnam is developing and at this moment so many people try to buy a car. So I guess that in the future every person has their own car and they can drive to work.
Question 6, would you ride bikes to work in the future?
I guess probably not, because you know, bike is just popular for students and my workplace is quite far from my house, so I don't think that people or even me can take bike to go to work.
Question number 7, what will become the most popular means of transportation in Vietnam?
Well, it is hard to say what will happen in the future, but I guess that cars is an expensive transport, and I think that in the future, motorbike is still the most popular. But in the next 50 years, maybe the government tend to, you know, widened the road so people can can own their motorbike and go to work by that.
Yeah, I guess so. And the last question, number 8, do you prefer public transportation or private transportation?
Well, at this moment, I prefer my private transportation because I find it's easier to go to work every day. But actually it depends on the situation. For example, you travel for a long distance and we just ride on a motorbike, it must take time, take my health, and you know, even expose ourselves in the sun and in the rain, and I find it quite tired. So for those situations, I prefer taking public transportation instead of my private transportation. So thank you for your listening and goodbye.